Bigger is Better is in the news today, and we're talking about brains, so stop that. In the journal Neurology comes news all over the world that in Rotterdam, Netherlands, where lots of research is done, there's new data that better diet related to larger brain tissue. Well, why do you care about larger brain tissue? Done by MRI scanning, because larger brain tissue is associated with better memory, better long-term cognitive ability, so that you can look forward to getting older with good memory. And there's important data that wasn't recognized clearly before, that healthy diet and lifestyle supports healthy brain. The brain is basically just another heart. Treat your heart well, you treat your brain well. Treat your brain well, you treat your heart well. That is called the network of the systems of the body. So in this study, they had a large number of people that underwent MRIs. They had data on 14 items in the diet: vegetables, fruits, whole grains, legumes, nuts, dairy, fish, tea, sugar, red meat, processed meat, alcohol, salt, and they looked at the relationship between diet and brain volume on MRI. They found, not surprisingly, that the bigger brains were people that ate. No, it wasn't the steak, the bacon, the salami, and the hot dog, ladies and gentlemen. It was the fruits and vegetables, the whole grains, the legumes that had reduced their added sugar in their diet. And yes, they actually did find the fish and dairy were correlated in this multivariate analysis with better brains. But I would exit the fish and dairy, certainly the dairy, because your prostate, your breasts, and other issues, including kindness in the environment. So overall, this is an association study, but it is a very important study. It was not funded by any food or dairy or broccoli growers. That's always nice to know. And you can do something to keep your brain beautiful. We should talk about your beautiful brain. By having a big salad today at lunch, a big salad today at dinner, by having 100% whole grain toast like Ezekiel, if you're not celiac, which you're probably not, it's uncommon, by having a nice apple, some nice grapes, some nice frozen or fresh dark berries, organic if you can, because the environmental working group has them on their daily dozen, dirty dozen would be a better term, list. But grow a good brain, have a good life, the side effect will be a great heart. And that is the news on Bigger is Better. Conn Center for Cardiac Longevity.